They're dealing in human organs. I know how it works. Cut them open, harvest the organs, and let them die. I'm gonna enjoy taking these guys out.
Oh. Two hunters had a plan. They put on a two-man move gun.
People are very upset with you.
No, 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 wait!
Get...
The growing anger towards the vigilante has pressured the Chicago PD to issue a statement. Under no circumstances should citizens intervene or try to subdue the vigilante. Instead, notify police immediately. The CPD has provided a way to do just that with their anonymous tip line, now active around the clock. Reports have already begun to pour in, and authorities assure us they are following up on every one.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
That guy the cops are looking for, I saw...
Hello.
Lose the phone.
I think I lost a caller.
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through her status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for today, dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls.
Who do you think he's on to? I don't know. Could ruin me. Or could be a huge payday. But if he fucks...
box with me. It'll be in it.
Are you a cop?
Yeah.
Okay, Elena. You're up.
Hello?
Miss Tucci? I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Elena! You need concert tickets again?
No, listen. I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Whoa.
You got a sec?
Let's hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies.
Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Nobody wants my name. Good luck with that.
I'm a kennel service here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison. Hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit.
Need some help!
Way.
Now!
Wait.
I'm on it! Here to back you up! Hit him!
Hey, you're ready for Chicago driver.
still have contacts in the prison?
I already asked if they could make our guys slip in the shower. They're dirty, but they're not that dirty.
I'm gonna get arrested.
Of course you are. Why the hell are you doing that?
This witness we're after? He's a nobody. He was in the wrong place at the wrong time. He wasn't looking for me. I don't want to kill him.
That is a terrible plan. I love it. I'll find a map of the joint. Talk you through it once you're inside. Anything you need?
My phone?
Jesus, you have a problem. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I got just a guy. He's begging to settle his debt. Just get your phone.
I'm sorry.
Dude, seriously?